Hello, so in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I convert this very dull looking wooden basket into something beautiful. For that, you will need a pair of scissors, cello tape, pre-cut glass mosaics, white and golden acrylic paint, and silver glitter dust. Everything is so readily available in the market, and you can even get your pre-cut glass mosaics from the Amazon link that I will be leaving in the description box. Now all I'm doing is using my cello tapes, and just it helps me to cover the rims of the basket because I want to color the rims a separate color and the base of the basket a separate color. I'm trying to reach every single corner so that it doesn't touch it and it's fresh for me to paint on. Now to help me paint this, I did the biggest mistake in my first attempt to try spray painting. Now spray painting just made everything go in the wind and it was all gone. At last I was left with this, which looked like a fail. So then I tried painting and this was a savior. This helped me so much. As you can see, the paint is literally just gliding on my wooden basket, and this saves so much of time and gives you much more of a coverage than how much a spray paint would have given you. Also, these brushes that you are seeing in the frame is also from Amazon, and I will be linking that too. This is just very optional. I applied some glitter dust, covered the rims again for me to now paint it golden. This is that step that makes it look bougie and as if you made this not at home, but you bought it. And if you don't know, hi, my name is Rebecca, and I would really appreciate if you would like and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to paint it golden because that's my favorite color when it comes to a little bouginess. This is how it looks. I find this so beautiful and so neatly done. And it will just come if you place your cello tapes well. Here are my pre-cut glass mosaics, and I'm going to be sticking them one by one on my white base surface. Be patient, this hardly takes some time if you do it diligently. And don't go for some local glue, it won't work with local glue. Like, even if you stick, it will come out because you're not sticking it on the wood, but you're actually sticking it on the paint and on the glitter dust. So either go for some strong adhesive or Fevicol. Be as fun and as creative as you can. You can do it in any shape, any order, it won't mind. And this is how it looks. You can actually serve food on it, and with the fairy lights, I absolutely adore this sight and I think it looks so pretty. Alternatively, you can also use it as a wall hanging. Just pick up a cute showpiece, whatever you think is cute, and put it up right there. And yeah, that looks so nice. Blue and red are opposites according to the color wheel, and I guess that's why it looks so pretty. That's it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please follow me on my Instagram and watch my other videos. I'll meet you soon. Bye.